My name is Jeremy. And I'm getting married. However, there's one small catch. I kind of haven't asked her yet. So until I do, I guess I'm not actually getting married, but I am working on it. This is my girlfriend, Sunshine. We've been together for 7 years now. I've come to the conclusion that I should get married. And not just get married, I should get married to my girlfriend. Before I do that, before I pop that question, there's a couple things that need to happen. First of all, I need to get a ring.
We need to make sure that it's going to have that wow factor. All the girls are going to go, oh, wow.
Which one's
easier? Oh, wow.
Yeah,
now that's a rock. Is it too much?
No. This is a lot for your money. You're getting a very large stone.
Oh my god, that's the one. Oh my god, I gotta calm down.
I can stop before I start. Oh, he feels it. All right.
You want that one?
Yep.
Second of all, I need a plan. A really, really freaking good plan. It's a secret, but what I can tell you is it's twofold surprise with absolutely zero delay, zero latency between that fever pitch moment and the celebration. No degradation of our enthusiasm and excitement. They're right there. They're right there at ground zero. And not just a good plan, but a good crew to help me pull it off. What is the SPP?
TT?
PPCP?
Secret Project Planning Task Force. I have gone to great lengths to assemble the team of the best to help me do this entire scheme, this entire heist. And now we need you to help fill out the ranks and make this operation happen!
Yeah!
Third, the parents. Need to talk to my parents, need to talk to her parents. Sunshine and I are gonna get married.
Things are getting a little heavy over here. Shine's dad was about to report his location and his company, who he was with, on the Facebook just now.
This is actually a reason why I wanted Sunshine to not be here.
I got married when I was 25. With a shotgun.
You sound like crying.
Who's crying?
Me?
I'm proud of you, son. It's your decision. You old enough?
Let's get moving. We'll get the head moving in there.
Look at my dad.
And finally, before I ask the big question, I need to prepare myself both in mind, body, and heart.
As the guy here, I feel compelled to tell you, don't cry.
I'm not gonna stop waiting until you do.
Pretty excited. Like, I like the secret.
Sounds kind of troublesome now that I think about it. The past 6 months, I've been walking on what I call a path. Looks like that walk is finally coming to an end.
I'm finally here. I'm excited for you guys.
Check out the next
one. Wow!
Next one.
I have to stay calm. Just maintain composure. Will this work?
It's very Pauline advice. You guys pretty much do whatever it is to keep each other happy.
I've got this covered. I've got asset list, scripts.
It's epic. It's gonna be epic. Better say yes.
Floor plans and diagrams.
And you will, okay? And trust me.
All of this stuff.
Yeah, you're lucky, you know. Sunshine is lucky to have.
Be yourself, like how you guys are when it's just you two, because I know that's what she's gonna want the most.
close my eyes and think about my wedding day. And what it would look like, and who would be there.
Victory!
There's absolutely no one I can picture at the end of that aisle than Sunshine. I love it. So, we have a date then?
Yeah! Cool! Oh, I'm excited!
I don't know if this is going to be all that interesting, but I think it'll be definitely worth it. Knock her fucking socks off, you know what I'm saying?